My art practice is craftless.
I think provenance is bigger than just provenance in the context of art, to know, you know, this artwork, where did it come from?
In other words, these are the new totems. People are identifying more with these brands than with their totems.
We are scientists by nature because we're exploring stuff. But I'm also interested in the craftsmanship.
So the Umoja exhibition was about creating the original Shona Umoja.